Black body radiation. The body which perfectly absorbs and emits all the type of radiations is called black body. A halosphere of iron, inside coated with platinum black, this one is the iron sphere and containing small hole on the wall. That one is example for the black body. Perfectly absorbs and emits all the type of radiations. The white light emitted from the hot filament of light and radiation emitted from the red hot iron, these are example for the black body radiation. The white light emitted from the filament of light, the radiation emitted from the red hot iron, these are example for the black body radiation. If we draw graph between the wavelength and intensity for these radiations, as wavelength increases, their intensity first increases and then decreases at a given temperature. For example, this one is graph drawn between radiation emitted by red hot iron. The emitted radiation wavelength first increases, with increase of wavelength intensity first increases and then decreases at a given temperature. Let this temperature is 4000 Kelvin. If we increase temperature to 6000 Kelvin, then wavelength of light, emitted light, that is moved towards the decreaser side. 6000 Kelvin. In case of 4000 Kelvin, the emitted light is red light. In case of 6000 Kelvin, the emitted light is blue light. So, as we increase temperature during the emission of light, the emitted light moves towards the wavelength decreaser side. That one is observed in this graph. This one is graph drawn between intensity and wavelength. As wavelength increases, intensity of emitted radiation first increases and then decreases at a given temperature. If we increase temperature, the graph moves towards the wavelength decreaser side.